Okay, so we're gonna try this again. Hello, everybody. It's KMRX32. I just recently did a stream for Xenoblade, not Xenoblades, for Fast Racing League Neo, or Fast Racing Neo, and it was a pretty good stream. Part of the reason I did that stream was simply because I signed up for my Twitch account last night. Like, it was last night I actually made the account. So I just wanted to test it out and see how it all worked. Unfortunately, I just learned out the hard the Fast Racing Leo stream that I just did didn't save because I, like a smart person, forgot to enable archive streaming on my Twitch account. But that's the whole reason I did that video anyway, simply just to, just to test out some things and make sure everything worked. And just to figure out things that I should do. To avoid that happening again, though, what's the word? I allowed archiving of my stream, and in the Elgato software, I also set up the stream copy. So if it doesn't record this time or it doesn't save this time, I could always just upload it to YouTube. So. Yeah, that's that. So that was that. That was a whole spiel there. So I'm gonna play Xenoblade Chronicles X today. What I wanted to do was a couple Infinity missions and then move on to Chapter 11. If you've been following my exploits, if you will, on YouTube, I've been completing the chapters and uploading videos sporadically every now and then. But you can see my progress from like a novice player to, I want to say, I don't want to say skilled, but you know what? Screw it. To a skilled player. So if you watch my videos on YouTube, I have them all in a nice little playlist. I'm King Rex the. All the nice, like, you could see from, the day, the night I bought the game to like a couple of days ago when I made my last video. And it's pretty good. It's pretty good considering how far I've come in the game. I honestly thought I was gonna return it, but clearly that didn't happen. Once again, though, I am a little hesitant to be recording commentary simply because my Chapter 9 video was the last video I tried to record commentary on, and it got all screwed up. That's why I've been scared to just straight record and just Xenoblade videos. But, yeah, let's get into it. What I'm gonna be doing today is a couple of Affinity missions, because I can't start Chapter 11 without them. And I would like to start Chapter 11 and just play through it for a bit. And play through it and finish it. And then maybe grind, because some guys on the Xenoblade Reddit were saying Chapter 12 is really hard and that I should at least be level 50 before I start it. So we'll do a whole bunch of stuff today and see what happens. I don't want to make the video too long, but we'll see what happens. Now, if I remember correctly, yesterday I was on another Affinity mission. I was supposed to, but I stopped in the middle of it. I was supposed to search around the administrative district and ask for information on somebody.
Yes!
Always hated these missions. They don't like give you any like context or anything. It's just like, oh, just do this thing and do that thing and
about that.
Whatever. Get some of the Infinity missions out the way. I keep calling them Infinity missions. They're Affinity missions.
Yeah.
think whatever I'm searching for, there might be in Blade Tower.
Hey!
My Chat Tonight video was really horrible though. It was awful, that video.
Did this.
But I didn't want to not upload it because that was the one where I had to fight the Rothian guy, and it was a pretty sick video. I didn't want to not upload that. Ask around the administrative district. Oh no! How did you get up here, dude? I bet you're the guy I'm supposed to talk to. Oh no, doesn't look like it.
Calm yourself. Ah.
An odd person. The administrative district. I wonder if that's also the shit underneath. I hate, like, running around asking people shit and stuff and questions. Point me to my objective, let me do my thing. Man, find information on whatever's whereabouts in the administrative district. I'm finna about to just switch to a next mission. I'm here looking for people like I'm some sort of blasted detective. One thing I forever hate about this game though, it's like no direction whatsoever. No direction. Just go here and do this. It's like, okay. And I see the objective here on screen too, you know, I see the objective. I just don't know how to get to it. That's why I think it's on top of this tower. I don't know, man. Let's try this again. It's like, I'm not privileged enough to get into Blade Tower, Unless someone actually, like, has a mission. Either in the tower, and it's not under the tower, because I just went under the tower, and there was nothing there. I have no problem with affinity missions, it's just that some of them just seem to be unnecessarily long. Some of them are unnecessarily long, some of them are really short. There's some affinity missions you complete before you even complete them, if that makes any sense. I am not doing that squad mission. I lost a skill doing that mission. The final menace, screw that. I was a chick
get this.
That had that was friends with a giant creature. Where would I hide? Yeah. Apparently it's all I have to do is run around and pass some random guy. That works, that works, that totally works.
Hey, Elma. Your crew saved that Celica girl a while back, yeah?
That's right. Why?
Did something happen?
Well, she came by with this look on her face. Asked what a person has to do to become a blade.
And what did you tell her?
Well, I was just joking that clearing a mission solo would be a good start, but... suddenly she looked all serious and just turned and headed off.
Oh, that chick.
That sounds like trouble. We've got to find her.
Yeah, I figure. With that look, there's no telling what she might be planning, you know?
You shouldn't tease people who ask serious questions.
Bad mustache man.
You're right, my bad.
Why is this guy taking this shit? I thought he was the fucking commander.
She can't have left the city yet.
He should, like, bitch slap them both and throw them in the brig. Not this again. God damn it. Let's run back to the same guy and see if he has anything new to say. Ooh, anybody? Anybody? No? No? Anybody? Anybody? No? Anybody? Come on. Just shout it out to the clouds, man. I'm here. I'll listen.
Yep, and get this.
No, I won't get that. What a mission.
That's crazy.
Well, on my way to getting that skill, that's for sure.
You serious?
Oh my gosh, it was the same guy again! This guy is privy to certain information. Yeah.
What's wrong, Rock? Is it Celica?
Yeah.
There's something creepy about that thing having like a kid's voice.
She's trying to join Blade and make us both citizens of NLA. She's trying to work for both of us so I won't have to fight.
I knew it.
What do we do?
Why don't you get up there and fight? Fucking look at you.
To pick Selenian Sage all by herself.
What? That place is swarming with all kinds of terrible indigents.
Even I stay away from there.
Not to mention the ganglion.
Please! You gotta help her.
Why don't you? Look at you.
She's our friend too.
Look at that bastard. He could probably punch, like, a skull and destroy it in one hit. Fine, let's go to Sylvalum and save this freaking chick. I really don't want to. And the funniest thing is, this isn't even the Affinity mission I need to do. I need to do one called Boot Camp. Add 9 lives or something like that. But this isn't even the mission I need to do. But I'm gonna do it simply because I know I've been lacking on those. And I know some characters, I can't, like, use or something unless their affinity's at a certain height. I'm overdoing it with this flying thing, though. I just like flying. So much faster than driving or walking. And I prefer it to fast travel. I will take your treasure deal. I don't know what it is, but I'll take it. I can't use it yet, though. I'm not level 60, but I'll take it anyways. Damn. I'm trying to save up money for a skill. Alright, lady, where are you? She's really deep in there. Holy shit. The funniest thing is I could have just fast traveled to, like, right beside her location. Flying at top speed here. Cruising along. Alright, we're close. Yeah. The hell is she? Of course she's up there. Most likely she's probably up there.
This is the place. According to this, Selenian sage grows in this cave.
And Selica's already in there, huh?
What the matter? Rock scared? No, I'm not.
There's nothing to be ashamed of, Rock. I'm no fan of spooky caves either.
Look at this fucker. Everything in the cave should be scared of him.
Bad people used to make me do some very bad things. They always kept me in a dark,
cramped place when they took me around.
This must be hard for you, huh? You can wait outside if it's easier.
No, I'll go. I have to help.
Yo, bro, put that weight to good use. Like, holy shit. I will support him.
That's really nice, but I can't ask you to do that. I have to help.
You didn't ask to do shit. I offered.
Rock, we want to help you, the same way you want to help her. And accepting help from your friends doesn't make you any less of a hero.
I guess you're right. Okay, then.
All that time I spent picking out a voice for this guy and he doesn't fucking talk.
That's nothing. Rock just need to be brave like Tatsu and everything fine.
Tatsu's
now let's go find pretty lady.
Tatsu needs to shut the hell up.
It didn't have to be like this.
Okay, Rock?
Yeah, I'm fine.
More bad memories?
A little, but it must be a lot harder for poor Celica.
What does Rock mean?
Those bad people I told you about? The ones that used me? It was the Ganglion.
Yeah, I figured.
I did something terrible to Celica's village. But she saved me anyway, and she's done so countless times since.
Change your name from Rock to Fluff.
So that's what happened.
I have to help her. She came all the way out here for me.
Then let's catch up with her before anything bad can happen.
Yes, and let's stop with the cutscenes.
Yeah.
Every 10 feet.
Ready to get your butt handed to you?
You wish.
Where are you going?
Yo, have you forgotten everything I've taught you?
What? No! I... Maybe. Sorry.
Want to ditch the skill, but I don't want to ditch the skill. Got no time for your shit.
Nice going, Rock. can take care of things from here.
We'll see you again when it's safe. You take Celica and get outside!
Okay!
Gwin and the party to do.
Now, time to send you back where you came from.
What, in the cave?
Ready to get your butt handed to you? This thing's racing! Come on!
The problem with all this is, if you fight these things in here, they're just gonna keep coming.
You like it? Or losers who want to get
those damn flower things are annoying, though. I don't want anybody to lose their skills, so I don't want to have to go back to the city to replace them.
Come on! Where are you going? Stop!
You wish!
This is the problem with fighting a cave. Jeez. And they all just keep coming out of nowhere. Pain in the ass. Are you serious right now? This chick got her scale destroyed again. Honestly, man, it's always her too. It's always Elma. She can never keep a fucking skill.
Come on, one for the history books. Like it? Crap.
And you know, something told me to to ditch the skills before I went in here. I should have listened to something that told me to do that.
One for the history books.
Elma's always the first to get her skill destroyed. I ain't no chump. I'm gonna run away from you. It'd be nice if my main attack would stop missing, no? That works. That would work. Totally works. How about we not miss this time, yeah?
Everybody okay? Don't make me haul my butt home solo.
Ain't no way I'm dying out here.
I don't know what that thing is, but I'm gonna hop off my skill. I think I might have to change my weapons up. Fuck you, dude. Always disappoint me, Elmo. Always get your skull destroyed first.
Incendiary
head! I freaking hate those things, man. They're so annoying.
Rising blade!
That was way closer than anyone wanted.
They give a lot of experience, though. That's always nice. Just got to level 48. So that's good. You know what? Screw this, man. I'm not gonna freaking risk the skills again. I got stronger her skills so I can fix whatever the issue is.
Butt-handed to you.
Not sure how you saw me through the ground, but okay. I hate the fog.
Is everyone all right?
That nothing. Team Tatsu's seen worse plenty of times.
What he means is, thanks for worrying about us, but we're fine. So, did you find the Selenian Sage?
I did. Then congratulations. That means you passed.
But only because you helped me.
That doesn't matter. Blades all work in teams anyway. Heck, we spend most of our time bailing other blades out left and right.
You're a true blade now, Celica.
And any who disagree will face angry and scary wrath of Elma.
And we should be getting back.
Yeah, and her exploding skull.
Sounds good.
And short shorts.
Home.
Man, oh man. I can't believe you actually went out there on your lonesome.
Thankfully, I had Rock's assistance. Not to mention Elma and the others.
Look, I heard Elma's report. She told me about how you found that Selenian Sage all by yourself.
So, this means Celica passed blade test?
Sure does, with flying colors.
Yes!
Congratulations, Celica.
Thank you. But what does this mean for Rock? Can he stay too?
Well, since he's a Blade's family member, I don't see why not. Those ganglion scumbags are gonna be after us either way, right?
I fear the matter isn't so simple. It's premature to say there is no chance of peace with the ganglion. We can't assume needless risk.
What?
But if you were to prove yourself an asset in ULA, it would be different.
Oh, come on. How many times do we have to go over this? Rock isn't fighting.
Oh? Is this the point where you offer to fight in his place?
No. I won't have anyone getting hurt from me again. It scares me, but I'll fight.
A noble offer. But productivity demands we all work in fields suited to our aptitudes.
Huh? Then what?
Right now, we have a severe shortage of heavy construction machinery here in NLA. I could offer a gentleman of your strength very favorable employment terms.
Huh?
But you still have the right to choose. You're free to contribute to building our city, or you can find a home elsewhere.
Are you saying I can help without fighting?
I am.
Then I'll do it.
That's wonderful, Rock.
Bah, I knew you were up to something with all that sneaking and skulking around.
I do not skulk, Jack. I was simply making the necessary preparations, as must.
Yeah, yeah.
Careful, you'll make him blush.
Cheers to you, sir.
Tatsu was wrong about Suitman. Suitman is good friend.
What are you going on about?
Now he is blushing.
If you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
Maybe under all that bluster, he's just a big softy looking for a hug.
Sharp out there.
Oh,
What?
Great. Well... So listen.
Hey there, Matthias.
Gwin, sir, you're with Colonel Elma's team today?
I don't think we've met. My name's Lin Lee Ku.
Tatsu is Tatsu.
My name's Matthias. I'm a mediator. May I ask what you're all doing together, sir?
I needed help on a mission, so I called in a favor.
Geez, Gwin. Being on Arena's team is already impressive, but this is... wow.
Actually, Arena and I both rely on Gwin a great deal.
What? Really?
Man, I wish I could join an Elite Blade team. Maybe if I wasn't screwing up on the job all the time.
Whoa, what's with all the doom and gloom, Matthias? You're usually so annoyingly upbeat.
Hey now, Gwin, come on, be nice. What's wrong, Matthias? Maybe we can help.
Oh, I couldn't have elites like you wasting time on little old me. I'll work it out myself. It's nothing, really.
Matthias not very good at whole lying thing.
What? I'm not.
Tatsu, smell your desperation. It desperation of friend who cannot decide what to eat for breakfast.
Yeah, it's actually more of a work thing, so...
Yeah, come on, it's obvious you want to talk about it. Here, why don't you think about it out loud, and we'll just happen to casually overhear.
That's... kind of weird.
Matthias, seriously. At the end of the day, we're all Blades here. If there's a problem, then just tell us.
Sir, I... Yeah, all right. If you really don't mind, I need your help. Here, take a look at this.
Oh my god, how adorable! I love cats.
Love to eat them, Lin means, just like Lin does all adorable creatures.
What? I'd never eat a cat.
She's my problem, actually. Her name's Aisha, and I need help finding her.
Oh no, your cat ran away? That's horrible.
I feel silly troubling you with something so minor, but she hasn't been home in over a day, and I'm worried sick.
Hold on a sec. I thought you said your problem was work-related.
Is the cat somehow related to your job as a mediator?
Actually, she is. She's part of a study on the adaptability of Earth species here on Mira.
Huh. That does sound important.
Yeah, well, it's not like I'm shooting indigens in the face like you guys.
That's right. And it's not like just any old Blade can do it either.
Lin's right. I'd be lost trying to attempt your line of work. We each choose the tasks that best let us express our unique talents.
Thank you, ma'am!
Right then. Let's get out there and find little Aisha.
And LA is a pretty big place. I'm not exactly sure where we'd start. Are there certain areas she frequented you can tell us about?
A few, I suppose. Though I already searched all the nearby parks and such. Beyond that...
let's see... Do you have anything with her scent on it? Maybe Tatsu here could sniff her out.
Tatsu is not bloodhound!
How the heck do you know about bloodhounds?
Actually, I just thought of something. A few times she came home covered in oil. Like motor oil or something. It took forever to scrub it off her.
Motor oil, huh?
That would narrow it down to the industrial district and the lower administrative district, no?
All right. We'll check out the lower administrative district. Matthias, you take the industrial district. If you find anything, let us know.
Understood. Thank you, everyone, and sorry again for all the trouble. by the way. Yeah.
Repair. By the way.
Anyway.
Guess what?
Find something new?
And there's more.
can't believe it.
Any luck, sir?
No cat, but some info.
Did something happen to Aisha?
No, nothing like that. A curator saw her, at least a cat that looks like her, down by the cliffside beach.
What? You mean she got out of the city?
Sounds like it.
Oh, my poor Aisha. I had to rescue her right away. Thank you all so much for your help.
Whoa, hey, wait, Matthias!
That area is teeming with dangerous indigents.
Team Tatsu should hurry before Matthias and Kitty Cat become snapped for beasties.
We've come this far. We might as well see the whole thing through.
Hold on, Matthias! We're coming! Crap, looks like they saw us.
Rising blade!
Is this our chance? Our chance to save the life!
Furious blast!
Incendiary head!
That was way closer. Gwin! All of you, thank you so much!
Are you insane? A non-combatant like you has no business in a place like this!
Aisha!
Huh?
Aisha! Hey, come on, girl! Let's go home! Aisha! Ah. Oh.
Well, perfect. We managed to scare her off. Do you have anything she likes? Food or something?
She always loves it when I give her her Kieran catnip.
Perfect! When Tatsu wander off, Mama Pon always set out food to lure him back.
Yeah, well, Nopon and cats seem to be about the same intelligence level, so...
Huh?
Hey, are you sure about this?
Yeah, I can trigger the door remotely from my comm device once she's inside.
So what, we just stand around and wait until she decides to waltz in?
I'm afraid so. Sorry.
It's fine. Standing by is an important element of some missions.
She sure is taking her sweet time. You'd think she'd be starving by now.
Sir?
Hmm?
Have you ever owned a pet before?
Yeah, a dog back on Earth. Why?
I could tell from your face when you suggested luring Aisha with food.
Yeah, that dog was an idiot for food.
Quiet!
Well, it sure as hell ain't Aisha.
Oh no! Aisha!
Oh hell, she's gonna fight it! Dude, seriously?
Aisha! You idiot!
You're the idiot here!
Huh?
We'll handle this. You and Aisha get back to NLA.
Yes, sir!
didn't have to be like this.
Rising Blade!
I need healing.
Rising Blade!
They might be thick, but they look cool with holding guns.
Shadow Strike! Incendiary Edge! Side Slash! Rising Blade!
Control of the battle!
Woohoo! We did it!
Nice work.
Check it out.
Glad to see Aisha's home safe.
It's all because of you. Thank you all so much.
Just try and make sure she can't get out again, okay?
I'm afraid that's not really an option.
It's not?
Just as we have our missions, Aisha has hers. And that mission is a tough one. To roam this great land of Mira one piece at a time.
Wow. Is that how you collect your data?
Exactly. I need her in one piece for my research. Past that, she's on her own.
Oh, please. If this was only about gathering data, you could have used Frontier Nav.
Admit it. You were worried sick about her.
Hey!
There goes Kitty Cat!
Stay safe, little friend!
Freedom seems to suit her well.
I'm almost jealous. I look forward to the day I can run around in my real body again. It's been so long.
Shock when that day comes.
Huh? Why is that?
Why spoil the surprise?
sure looks like they saw us.
Rising
blade!
All right,
ya! Yeah!
Listen. Okay. wish. Now it's my turn.
Just like Wazer.
It's mine!
So much for keeping everyone safe.
Charge! You wish.
It's me.
Forget
Come
about
on,
me.
Come on.
Just unload on her.
Come on.
Woo!
I am light up. Hey, right up.
Now it's my turn.
It's me.
Get ready for a fist sandwich.
This is it.
Where are you going?
Lay down
to
cover fire.
This round's gonna
hurt. Follow me. Overdrive. You wish. You wish. Come on. Come on.
It's this.
That was way closer than anyone wanted.
We got it. Let's move.
Thank you. Target neutralized. Returning to standby.
Thank you. like they saw us.
Offensive space!
Is this our chance? Our chance to move in?
Rising flame! Ultra slash! Incendiary head!
Primer! Have to be like this. Let's move.
saw us.
It didn't have to be like this.
Thank you.
work? Stay sharp out there. We'll be right back.
Oh. Nice. Move in and do something.
picked out today's menu, Lin?
Not yet. Depends if Tatsu can make it or not. If you know what I mean.
Working hard? two, three, four.
I need healing. So much for keeping everyone safe. Forget about me. Just unload on him.
Reinforcements. Watch out. Reinforcements. Watch out.
Yeah.
stronger than you. That is his melee attack. Tornado blade.
Right here.
Light. This cool. Two others still flying now.
Bring it!